Now let's move to the next problem of logarithms. Now look at this. Log (0.001) to the base 10. My question is log 0.001 to the base 10. Okay, sir. Now after a decimal, how many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3. So this can be written as log 10^-3 to the base 10. This can be written as log 10^-3 to the base 10. This is of the type log a power b, which can be written as b log a. This is of the type log a power b, which can be written as b log a. -3 × log 10^-1. This is -3. Logarithm of any number having same base is equal to 1. Logarithm of any number having same base is equal to 1. Therefore, this is equal to -3. Look at the next question, sir. Log 1/64 to the base √2. 1/64 to the base √2. 1/64. 1/2^6 to the base 2^2. √2 can be written as 2^2. 64 can be written as 2^6. This is 2^-6 to the base 2^2. This is 2^-6 to the base 2^2. This is of the type log a to the power of p to the base b to the power of q, which can be written as p/q (log a^b). Anything which is of the type log a to the power of p to the base b to the power of q can be written as p/q (log a^b). In the place of p, I have -6, and in the place of q, I have 1/2. So this is -6/(1/2) (log 2^2). -6 × 2 × 1, this is -12. -6 × 2 × 1, this is -12. Answer to this question is -12. Look at the next question, sir. Log 0.001 to the base 0.1. Log 0.0001 to the base 0.1. Now look at this. After a decimal, how many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So this can be written as log 10^-4. And after a decimal, one number is there. It is written as -1. So -4/-1 × log 10^10. 4 × 1, this is equal to 4. Log 7^(3)/43. Next question is log 7^(3)/43. This is log 7. 343 base can be written as 7^3. 343 base can be written as 7^3. Again, this is of the same type log a to the power of p to the base b to the power of q, which can be written as p/q (log a^b). Again, I am repeating this point. The given question is converted into log a to the power of p to the base b to the power of q. So you can write p/q (log a^b). 1/3 × log 7^7. So 1/3 × 1. This is equal to 1/3. Question number 5. Log 1/125 to the base 5. Log 1/125 to the base 5. 125 can be written as 1 by 5 power 3. Sorry. Here 125 can be written as 5 cube. 1 divided by 5 cube to the base 5. So this is log 5 power minus 3 to the base 5. This is of the type log a to the power b, which can be written as b log a. This is of the type log a to the power of b, which can be written as b log a. So this is minus 3 into log 5 to the base 5. Minus 3 into 1, this is minus 3. This is minus 3. Next, question number 6. Log 0.0625 to the base 2 is equal to question mark. Log 0.0625 to the base 2 is equal to question mark. Now consider log 0.0625 to the base 2. We know 5 to the power of 4 is 625. 5 to the power of 4 is 625. So 0.0625 can be written as 0.5 whole to the power of 4 to the base 2. 4 into log 0.5 to the base 2. Now sir, here base is equal to 0.5, whereas the given number is 2. 4 into log 1 by 2 to the base 2. 0.5 can be written as 1 by 2. 4 into log 2 power minus 1 to the base 2. This is 4 into minus 1 into log 2 to the base 2. Look at this. This is log a power b format, which can be written as b log a. 4 into minus 1 into 1. So this is equal to minus 4. Answer to this question is minus 4. Okay, sir. Next. How many questions are over 6? Look at the question number 7. Log 2 to the base 3 is equal to question mark. Log 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. How many times 3 is written? 5 times. Root is going up to the last term. Look at this, sir. How to simplify this? Let us consider 3, again 3, again 3, again 3, again 3. Now this 3 is having only one root. It is written as 3 power 1 by 2. But this 3 is having two roots. It is written as 3 to the power 1 by 4. This 3 is having three roots. It is written as 3 to the power 1 by 8. This 3 is having four roots. It is written as 1 by 16. This 3 is having five roots. It is written as 1 by 32. Look at this point once again, sir. I want to eliminate this radical sign from the picture, square root sign from the picture. How I am thinking here? This 3 is having only one root. So it is written as 1 by 2. But the second 3 is having two roots, 1 and 2. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. So it is 1 by 4. This 3 is having three roots, 1, 2, 3. So 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, 1 by 8. This 3 is having 1, 2, 3, 4 roots. So 1 by 16. It is having 1 by 32. 5 roots. Now bases are equal, multiplication sign, we can add the powers. Here bases are equal and there is a multiplication sign, we can add the powers. When I take 32 as LCM, 2 will go 16 times, 4 will go 8 times, 8 will go 4 times, 16 will go 2 times, 32 will go 1 time. 16 plus 8, 24, 24 plus 4, 28, 30, 31. 3 to the power 31 by 32. 3 to the power 31 by 32. Now, the given problem is written as log 3 to the power 31 by 32 to the base 3. It is simplified, sir. This is 31 by 32 into log 3 to the base 3. Reason is anything which is of the type log a power b can be written as b into log a. So this is 31 divided by 32 into 1. This is 31 by 32. This is the answer to this question. This is the answer to this question. Okay, sir. Now let us move to the next model. Fourth one. Type 4. Find the value of x. Find the value of x. This time my question is find the value of x. What is the first question, sir? Log 0.1 to the base x is equal to minus 1 by 3. Log 0.1 to the base x is minus 1 by 3. Now look at this question here. One side I have log, another side I have constant. So when I eliminate this log from the picture, this base will become base to this number. Again, I am repeating this point. One side I have log, another side constant. When I remove this log, this base will become base to this number. So it can be written as 0.1 is equal to x to the power minus 1 by 3. Raising the power on both the sides to minus 3. So x to the power minus 1 by 3 into minus 3, this is x. 0.1 whole to the power minus 3. X is equal to 1 by 0.1 whole power 3. 1 by 0.1 whole to the power of 3. This is equal to 1 by 001. 1 divided by 0.001. So this is X is equal to 1000. X is equal to 1000. X is equal to 1000. Okay. Let us see one more question. Log x to the base 32 is equal to 0.8. Log x to the base 32 is equal to 0.8. Once again, same concept. One side we have log, another side it is constant. What will I do? I'll eliminate log from the picture. Then this base 32 will become base to this 0.8. X is equal to 32 whole to the power 0.8. 32 whole to the power 0.8. 32 can be written as 2 to the power of 5 whole to the power 0.8. Now this is of the type a to the power of x whole to the power of 5. So you can multiply the powers. 2 power 5 into 0.8. This is 2 power 4. X is equal to 2 power 4. This is 16. X is equal to 16. This is the answer to this question. Okay, sir. Next question. Question number 3. Log x to the base 4 plus log x to the base 2 is equal to 6. Log x to the base 4 plus log x to the base 2 is equal to 6. Here bases are not equal, sir. Here bases are not equal, so we cannot apply any log result. What will I do here? Log x to the base 2 square, 4 can be written as 2 square, plus log x to the base 2 is equal to 6. Now log a to the base b power q can be written as 1 by q into log a to the base b. Again, I am repeating this point. Log a to the base b power q can be written as 1 by q into log a to the base b. So this is 1 by 2 into log x to the base 2 plus log x to the base 2 is equal to 6. Now you can take log x to the base 2 common. 1 by 2 plus 1, this is 6. So this is log x to the base 2. When I take 2 as LCM, 1 plus 2. Log x to the base 2 into 3 by 2 is equal to 6. Log x to the base 2 is equal to 6 into 2 by 3. 3 will go 2 times, 2 2s are 4. Log x to the base 2 is equal to 4. Remove this log, x is equal to 2 power 4, 16. X is equal to 2 power 4, 16 is the answer to this question. Okay, sir. It's simply application of results. Let us see one more question. Log x to the base 8 plus log 1 by 6 to the base 8 is equal to 1 by 3. Log x to the base 8 plus log 1 by 6 to the base 8 is 1 by 3. This is log x to the base 8. Log 6 power minus 1 to the base 8 is 1 by 3. Now bases are same. Bases are same. We can apply the result. Log a plus log b can be written as log ab. X into 6 power minus 1 to the base 8 is equal to 1 by 3. Now what I am doing here? One side log, another side constant. One side log, another side constant. I will eliminate log from the picture. As a result of this, this 8 will become, this 8 will become base to this number. X into 6 power minus 1 is equal to 8 to the power 1 by 3. This 8, which is base to log term, will become base to this side 1 by 3 when log is eliminated. 2 cube whole power 1 by 3. 2 to the power of 3 into 1 by 3. 3 cancel, this is 2. X by 6 is equal to 2, sir. X is equal to 12. So answer to this question is X is equal to 12. Let us see next question. Log X to the base 2. Log X to the base 4. Plus log X to the base 16 is equal to 21 by 4. Once again, same concept. Here bases are not equal, so you cannot apply any log result straight away. Log x to the base 2, log x to the base 2 square, log x to the base 2 power 4 is 21 by 4. Now this can be written as log x to the base 2 plus 1 by 2 into log x to the base 2. 1 by 4 into log x to the base 2 is equal to 21 by 4. Now log x to the base 2 I have for every term. Here log x to the base 2, here. Let me take log x to the base 2 common. 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 is equal to 21 by 4. When I take 4 as LCM, 4 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 21 by 4. 4 plus 2 6, 6 plus 1 7. Log x to the base 2 into 7 by 4 is equal to 21 by 4. Log x to the base 2. This 7 by 4 I am taking to the other side. Then it will become 4 by 7. It will be 3. Log x to the base 2 is equal to 3. One side we have log, another side constant. Eliminate log from the picture. Eliminate log from the picture. X is equal to 2 cube. This is 8. So what is the answer for x? X is equal to 8. Okay, sir. So remaining problems in the next video, sir. Thank you.